So when moving the ramp truck, I decided, hey, let's leave my one roof section under it. Now, I don't remember the roof being caved in on this section. On that one, it makes a little bit more sense.